Are you video recording me eating a cupcake?
Here at Emmanuel Christian School. Emmanuel Christian School has provided exemplary education and contributions to its students and its community here in Toledo.
And in this, we just want to show you around what a day at Emmanuel would be like in the life of students of all ages. So watch and enjoy.
ECS is a K-12 school that offers small classroom academics and a wide variety of sports and extracurricular activities.
What sets it apart from other schools is its teaching based on the Bible and its gospel-centered lifestyle.
The elementary school at Emmanuel is kindergarten through fifth grade and makes up about half of the total student population.
From an early age, students are grounded in Christ-centered teaching, which prepares them for the rest of their future lives.
In the republic for which it stands, one nation under God.
My favorite part of chapel is like all the different speakers that come. They're really cool. And our principal is pretty awesome too.
We love chapel!
My favorite subject is PE, and because we get to get lots of exercise, and it's very good for your body, and it's very fun.
What's your favorite thing about being in elementary school?
Because it's fun. And you get to do lots.
Okay. Okay. Let's see. Do you like recess?
Yes, I love recess.
What's your favorite class? All right, awesome. Emmanuel Middle School is located in the same building as the high school, but in a different hallway.
The middle school offers a great transition time for students to prepare them for high school.
The most thing I like about school is just coming in, hanging out with my friends, and probably lunchtime.
So. The favorite class I have is computer class when it's called.
I like sixth grade because it's fun, and I have a lot of friends, and my favorite class is science.
The biggest and best part of Emmanuel for us is the high school.
It offers rigorous classes, caring teachers, and a wide variety of extracurricular activities.
Academics at Emmanuel have greatly influenced my life. I think one of the big parts that I notice in a difference with Emmanuel is that the class sizes are really small, so you get a really good one-on-one with teachers.
The academics here are very challenging and rigorous, but in a good way, preparing us for college. The teachers also play a huge role in my academic schedule.
Emmanuel helps me develop my skills for the future and leadership, such as being in student council, doing homecoming, being able to plan these fundraisers, and just being class president.
My favorite class is math because Mr. Wilbarger is a really fun teacher.
My name is Emily Jackson. Emmanuel Christian offers a lot of extracurricular activities.
Yeah. AJ! If you could describe Emmanuel in one word, what would it be?
Phenomenal.
Phenomenal?
Phenomenal, sir.
If you could describe Emmanuel Christian School in one word, what would it be?
Amazing!
Welcome to senior number 4, Mike Kinney! We're ready for our senior back on the cruise of this last 4 years.
It's been fun getting to grow with the guys and to just develop our skills together and to really just grow closer together and to God as well.
My name is Sarah Perkins. I play volleyball and basketball here at Emmanuel. I really like playing sports here because the coaches are very supportive and they care about our spiritual lives. And our teammates are also very caring and supportive of our lives too.
Emmanuel takes pride in offering the arts as an elective and something actually you need 1 year of creative arts in that category, and I really appreciate that.
What I like about Emmanuel is how close students
are.
Awesome.
Friends that I have here, and they're all Christian like and stuff, and I feel like I'm growing spiritually in this school.
Alright, the reason why I love Emmanuel is because they're centered on Christ and because they preach the gospel in every class. It's just Christ-centered.
What I like about the school is that all my friends are here and I'm not afraid to talk about God.
So
Being here at Emmanuel my whole life has really benefited my spiritual walk. The gospel-centered teaching that's rooted in the Bible and truth has really caused me to open up my eyes and to see the benefits of a life rooted in God and the glory that He presents to us.
Hey, thanks for watching this video. And the main point we wanted to get across is that...